1940 Packard 120 convertible with dual side mounts. The hood ornament's really neat. It's got like a glass wing behind it. Wow, look at that dash. Beautiful wheel. It's got the logo. The dash. It's like a burgundy, a deep burgundy interior. It's got a pretty big back seat too. And one heck of a blind spot. Neat. Very nice car. 1940 Packard 120 convertible. Very nice.